Do you know, Yuvika, that traditional tales and fairy tales have been passed on for generations by word of mouth for hundreds of years, and there are many versions for each one. They get told and retold with slight alterations and then gets passed on to the next generation and gets uttered again.
Oh yes, it was fun reading traditional and fairy tales. And yes, we also learned some interesting elements of traditional tales, which are magical powers like magical lamps, magical mirror, supernatural powers like fairies and witches. It was definitely a wonderful learning phase.
Yes, it was. Today, we are going to watch a special birthday party, Cinderella's birthday party. A lot of important people are going to attend this party, and they are going to be characters from traditional tales and fairy tales who will be coming from parts of Europe and Middle East as well. Let's wait and watch who are on the guest list. Princess Party, presented by the children of Grade 2B.
Fun and joy.
Cinderella is getting ready for her birthday.
Good day, Princess. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready and eagerly waiting to see all my friends.
Shovel or a pick.
In a mine, in a mine, in a mine, in a mine,
where a million diamonds shine. We dig, 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 dig from
where. Happy birthday, Cinderella. I was waiting anxiously to attend your birthday party.
Thank you, Snow White. I'm glad you got all your friends along with you. But where's the little tiny dwarf?
He is cleaning the house.
Happy birthday, Princess! Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the prettiest one of all? You, oh Cinderella, are the prettiest one of all.
Thank you so much, friends. Please enjoy yourself.
Is for you.
Now I'm gonna rub the magical lamp.
Master. Happy birthday, Cinderella. Why is the lamp with Cinderella?
It's a birthday gift.
How will you gift it without me?
Don't worry, I'll get one through google.com.
Thank you, Genie. What can you do for me?
I can dance for you.
Here comes a beautiful girl with golden hair. Guess who she is? Yes, she is Goldilocks.
Goldilocks went out for a walk. She came upon the three bears home. Feeling hungry and oh so tired. Was all alone.
Happy birthday, dear Cinderella. You are looking very pretty.
Thank you. Why are you late?
Again? I lost my way in the forest and I came to the bear's house and they got me here.
Happy birthday, pretty Cinderella.
We have got some courage for you, Cinderella.
Join the guest.
Let us welcome our very own Little Red Riding Hood.
Little Red Riding Hood, she was walking all alone through the woods. She came upon the wolf and they talked for a while.
Hey, how you doing?
Happy birthday, Cinderella.
Thank you. You are so late.
I promise, Mom, that I will not dawdle around in the forest, but I saw some lovely flowers and forgot about the promise. And there, I met with the big bad wolf. Don't be scared, Cinderella. This big bad wolf is no more a bad one. Now he is my friend.
Happy birthday, Cinderella.
Thank you, big good wolf. Please join the guest.
All the friends are here. Cinderella, please cut the cake.
For the magical birthday party. Thank you all for coming.
Bye.